Hi everybody, it is day 39 of our daily musical series, the Corona Kitchen Cabaret. Today is Friday, April 24th, and today's video actually comes with a special dedication. On Tuesday, April 21st, we lost our dear friend, Mary Jo Del Vero. Mary Jo was one of the actors who you have seen on the Dio stage. Mary Jo originated the role of Betty Sue Franklin in our original musical, Home for the Holidays. And for 3 years, she joined us for that production as part of our cast. Mary Jo has been a personal friend of mine since I was 16 years old. We met at the Community Theater of Howell doing a production of Guys and Dolls together, and we've been friends ever since. And we unexpectedly lost her on Tuesday. So today's song is for her. I will be singing today for Mary Jo. Early on in our friendship, and one of my biggest roles, we shared a production of Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat together. Mary Jo played the narrator, and I was Joseph, and today I'll sing for her. I closed my eyes, drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. I wore my coat with golden lining, bright colors shining, wonderful and new. And in the east, the dawn was breaking, and the world was waking. Any dream will do. A crash of drums, a flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return to the beginning, the light is dimming, and the dream is too. The world and I, we are still waiting, still hesitating, any dream will do. Ooh, a crash of drums, a flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight, the colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return to the beginning, the light is dimming, and the dream is too. The world and I, we are still waiting, still hesitating, any dream will do. Any dream will do. Any dream will do. Hey guys, if you enjoyed that video, will you visit our nonprofit board of directors at www.musesofdionysus.org and consider making even a $10 donation? It's going to help us get through this difficult time when we cannot have guests in our building and we cannot be producing theater. We are so grateful for the support of our donors and our guests, and we'll need a little bit of help. Again, www.musesofdionysus.org. How do you spell Dionysus? That's D-I-O-N-Y-S-U-S. Thanks for your support. We'll have another video for you soon.